The time is now. We have to move. We have to move with an imperative and understand the true severity of our problems. That's the message from my campaign. That's why we're winning this primary today by about 20 points. That's why we've raised over double the resources of our primary opponent. That's why Tammy Baldwin's on the run. And that's why we're going to beat her in November.